Welcome to Really News Channel. On his return from Australia, India pacer Mohammad Siraj drove straight from the airport to graveyard to pay last respects to his late father. I went there to sit with my dad for some time. I couldn't speak to him, but offered flowers to his grave, he said. Siraj was the top wicket taker for India in the Australia Test Series. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share and comment.